Nope, we had a patch of dirty. That right there is a plate coral. See the spaghetti worms? I guess that's what you call them, I don't know. Yeah, another bunch of worms. That's what you'll see, these little long stem things made out of the sand. Back in the back. Actually looks a whole lot better. That's my shark just cruising around. Always messing up the camera. Alright, there's some more. There's one up close. No, that's not. Some other type. I'm not sure. My bad. Went out a little focus. There's the brittle star. They're little bitty things. A whole bunch of life in this rock right here. Actually, there's some worms right there. I can get that. Sorry I'm taking so long, but I think it's pretty cool, man. You can go through this. I encourage you to go and look for yourself. Look how many worms are in your sand bed. Not necessarily have to be a deep sand bed, I guess. Come on, dude, get out of the way. See right there where his tail is? Covering some up. They pay him no mind, too. They don't care. The camera picks these worms up better than I could, than my eyes can. And they're so small. Tons and tons of stuff. I would go around to the sides, but it's pretty much gonna be the same. Well, sorry if I move so fast. Let me show y'all this one little bug. Where's he at? Right. No, there he is. Look at this little guy. His back looks weird. He's pretty thin, I guess you could say.
I don't know. I wish I could show y'all up close. It ain't gonna. There you have it. We just shot up some. Bam, look at all that. Bam. Got some Fiji mud in that bitch right there. See all that mud?
Good shit. Take it easy.